So the inspiration behind my project actually came from a friend of mine. He has a younger brother, and in order for him to speak, he uses an app on his iPad. And you know, you not only have to buy the iPad, but you also have to buy the app, and you also need internet. Well, that kind of got me thinking, well, you know, what about people who aren't as fortunate, you know, that they really can't afford a iPad, the app, and you know, they don't have internet at all. So what I made here is a open source free version of that that doesn't need internet at all. And my whole kind of goal with this is to get this in the hands of people who are in third world countries, you know, who don't have internet. This can be, you know, packaged up and shipped out, and they can use it right out of the box. And also for people here that don't have the luxury of going down to a store and buying a brand new iPad. The first thing that I did was I researched all the parts in order to make this. It's a Raspberry Pi 3, a touchscreen, and a portable battery pack. I then started programming it probably about a month and a half ago, and then I strictly worked on the software for it. I'd say now it's about 90% of the way done. I wanted to make something that actually made a physical, like tangible difference in people's lives, and I feel like this kind of encompasses all of that and everything that I really wanted to do.